You have to sign them, of course.
I think the internet changed our lives in very different ways. For example, that school life, we can look up things by ourselves.
Just
for example, to communicate with other students, it's very easy to exchange some various information. Also, the way we for fun, for example, can play poker online, various games, interactive games. So, it's, yeah, I think it's changed our lives really.